Police this morning announced that they have arrested and charged a 26-year-old man in a homicide earlier this week that happened outside a McDonald's in the Lincoln Square neighborhood. Police announced that they have charged 26-year-old Cordero Sims, who lives in Naperville, with first-degree murder. This shooting happened around 7 p.m. Monday in the parking lot outside the McDonald's in that Lincoln Square neighborhood. Also early this morning, state police were investigating reports of a shooting that happened near the intersection of the Eisenhower and Kennedy expressways. It remained pretty unclear for a while what exactly had happened, but early reports were that a car traveled off the expressway, alerted police officers that two people in the car had been shot somewhere in that interchange, near that circle interchange. There was an overnight fire. Firefighters were able to put it out before anyone was hurt. There were four adults and three children that were displaced by the fire. And in Lyons, also, there was a fire that firefighters were still battling early this morning. This broke out in a historic building. There were no immediate reports of injuries, but the building was destroyed.